Tonight, huge numbers from the Ohio Division of Cannabis Control showing recreational marijuana sales topped $11.5 million in its first 5 days on the market. Eligible dispensaries counted more than 138,000 receipts from Tuesday, August 6th through Saturday, August 10th. On top of that, medical marijuana sales came in around $2 million during the same 5 days.